They're off. Polaris Girl is off stride. Polaris Girl in a break. Flying Doreen in a break. Around the first turn, Lonnie inside. Sally Ann Kander with the lead. Flipped over is off stride. Flipped over in a break. They straighten out and go down the back stretch the first time. Sally Ann Kander leads it by two. Bastiana second off stride is Marcon Bewitched. Marcon Bewitched in a break. Approaching the quarter pole, Sally Ann Kander leads it by two. Bastiana second, Coral Bell trotting third. Back on the trot, Polaris Girl fourth. A gap of eight lengths, that's Zora's Girl fifth. Six lengths back to Flying Doreen six, flipped over the outside seventh. All of Fluster eighth, and trailing the field is Marcon Bewitched. The quarter mile time was 33-4. At the top of the stretch the first time, Sally Ann Kander leads it by a length and a half. Bastiana off the rail on the outside, the challenge. Polaris Girl rushing up from the outside to be third. Coral Bell back to fourth. They reach the half in 107. Along the inside, Sally Ann Kander with the lead. Parked on the outside, Bastiana second. Saving ground along the inside, Coral Bell third. On the outside, that is Polaris Girl fourth. And trotting up into fifth position is Flipped Over. They go down the back stretch the final time. Sally Ann Kander leads it by a head. Bastiana on the outside second. Coral Bell third. Polaris Girl fourth. Four lengths back to Flipped Over fifth. Lonnie inside, all of Fluster sixth. With Flying Doreen seven, three quarters in 1:38-4. Around the final turn, Sally Ann Kander draws clear by a length and a half. Coral Bell slipping through along the inside to be second. Bastiana back to third. In the stretch for the finish, it's Sally Ann Kander along the inside and Coral Bell on the outside. Sally Ann Kander, Coral Bell is going to win it all. Coral Bell.